Hello everyone, how are you all? This is Purvi from Purvi's Little Box. Welcome to my channel. If you like my creativity today, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Purvi's Little Box. In today's video, we are going to make this cute and beautiful jewelry holder. So without wasting time, let's get started. We are going to make the jewelry holder using clay, and here I am using Fevicryl molded clay. If you don't have this Fevicryl molded clay, then you can use M-seal as well. We have to mix both the parts of the clay like this so that it turns into off-white color. Mixing of this clay will not take much time, but you have to make sure that it really mixes well like this. Each and every part of the clay has to mix well. While mixing, if you think your hands are getting sticky, then you can take little amount of talcum powder and mix it thoroughly. You have to mix it till the time it turns into off-white color, otherwise after drying you will not get the smooth texture. I have mixed both the parts of the clay and you can see that it has turned into off-white color. Now we are going to take poly bag and roll this clay. We can give whatever shape we like. I am going to give it a round kind of a shape and then cut it into a triangle, as I want my jewelry holder in the triangle form. If you want me to create any other shape of a jewelry holder, then don't forget to comment below. We are going to cut it like this carefully so that we get sharp edges for our jewelry holder. Base of our jewelry holder is completed. Now we are going to smoothen the sides of the same. For this, you can use any knife or scale like this. Now we are going to provide some boundaries to our jewelry holder so that our jewelry doesn't slip away. For this, we have to make some long boundaries like this and then we will stick it into our jewelry holder. We have to make sure that all the three boundaries are in the same size and width, otherwise it will not look good. Now that our boundaries are completed, we are going to stick the same in our base. Make sure that our boundaries stick really well into the base. For this, you can use a ruler and check it something like this. Now remove off the excess part which is not required. I'm really loving how our jewelry holder is getting in shape step by step. If you also like this process, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit on that bell notification so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video. It's time to put the last boundary and complete our jewelry holder. We can give it a smooth finish by using a ruler like this. Now the base structure of our jewelry holder is completed, we can give it a smooth finish by applying some water onto the edges of the same. And then we are going to let it dry for around 3 to 4 hours. The jewelry holder has dried completely. And now we are going to do my most favorite part, that is to paint it. If you want, you can give a white color base coat first and then paint it with some other color. I wanted to paint it directly, so I am painting it with acrylic colors. If you are not using the white base coat, then you have to apply the color at least 3 to 4 times so that it sets smoothly. Make sure to cover the edges as well. Right now I am painting it with a flat brush so that I can cover most of the part. After covering most of the part with flat brush, now I am going to take a small round brush and now I am going to cover the edges and give it a smooth finish look. Base layer of our paint is completed and it looks amazing to me. Do you also find it amazing? Don't forget to comment below. Let's give it some time to dry. Now that it has dried completely, let us give it a shining look. If it is a jewelry holder, then it has to have some golden effect. For that, I am going to paint it with metallic golden color. If you like my DIY till now, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Purvi's Little Box, and don't forget to turn on the bell notification to get notified whenever I upload a new video. I try to upload 2 videos every week, so don't forget to hit on the bell notification and don't forget to join my creative world. Our jewelry holder is shining with this golden metallic shade. Now we are going to keep it aside and let it dry for some time. Our golden shade has dried completely. Now it's time to create some small flowers. For this, I'm going to start with white color and put some small dots like this. If you want to create anything else other than these cute little flowers, you can go and let your imagination flow. We are going to draw some small petals with different shades of color, and first I am starting with blue. I am going to paint these flowers in a very random manner so that it looks attractive. Blue color flowers are completed. Now it's time to give some green color to our cute little flowers. Our jewelry holder is looking very cute and shining with this metallic shade and these cute little flowers. If you like this jewelry holder, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Purvi's Little Box. If you want me to create any other DIY with this clay, then don't forget to leave a comment below. Our flowers are completed. It's time to keep this jewelry holder aside and let it dry completely. I totally love how our jewelry holder has turned out. And with that, our DIY video is completed. See you in the next video. Bye bye.